10 ways a Sigma male or Sigma female can unleash their potential. Number 1. Compete with yourself instead of others. As highly driven people, Sigma males and females are always competing to be the best at whatever they set out to be. With their competitive nature, it is easy for them to fall into the groove of being the best and being better than their competitors. However, Sigmas are also people who are inwardly driven. This means that they work best when the reasons behind their actions come from internal factors, not external ones. Competing with others, for example, is an external factor. This means that a person will only work to be better if an outside force is beating them at something. Because Sigmas aren't wired this way, being competitive with others will slowly build up stress. Instead, Sigmas should focus on bettering themselves. Don't seek out to be in a leadership position, focus on your growth, and let that growth place you naturally in that position of leadership. Number 2. Learn when to socialize. To other people who don't know them well, Sigmas can seem somewhat aloof, cold, and unapproachable. They are not that interested in socializing with just anyone, and that can make them seem unfriendly. They can appear closed off to some, and they often aren't willing to share their inner thoughts and feelings with others. Sometimes this makes them seem intimidating and people might just stop approaching them entirely. As much as Sigmas would rather spend most of their time alone, and only interact with others when they need it, deep down they know the benefits socializing can bring to themselves. Whether you like it or not, socializing is an important part of building a career and succeeding in life. When a Sigma learns how to feel more comfortable with socializing and becomes more approachable, they will start to see an increase in their success. Number 3. Seek out advice. One of a Sigma's strengths is their ability to focus on anything they set their mind to. Unfortunately, this also means they are prone to tunnel vision. When a Sigma is hyper-focused on a project, they can't see anything else outside of their narrow vision. Along with this, they also tend to be very protective of their projects. They don't want anyone to mess with their vision or dream. This combination leads to Sigmas who avoid and disregard advice from others. As much as this might pain them to do, asking for advice can be very beneficial to their cause. Seeking out the point of view of others can help them see things that they might not be able to see because of that pesky tunnel vision. Go and ask another person for their input on your project. It doesn't mean you have to listen to them, but bouncing your ideas off of someone else can help you discover things you might not have otherwise. Number 4. Experience new things. As introverts, Sigmas love to be by themselves and enjoy their alone time as much as possible. They would rather chip away at their project at home than going out to experience new things. But when a Sigma male or female continuously ignores outside stimulants and avoids new things, they start to become stagnant, leading to mental blocks that prevent them from advancing their project. The reason for this is that Sigmas need these outside stimulants to help them make sense of their inner ideas. By exposing themselves to new experiences, they can find new insights and revelations. This new experience doesn't always have to be something extreme like mountain climbing or skydiving. Even something as simple as getting out into nature can do wonders to a Sigma's view of themselves and their goals. Number 5. Take care of your health. This might sound like a no-brainer to some, but Sigmas can sometimes forget that this is something they need to do. They are so focused on their own thoughts that they may not notice how their body is doing. They are lost in their project and might forget to do the most basic things like getting enough sleep, eating right, or exercising. When a Sigma is deep in the thick of things, they need to establish routines to make sure their basic needs are taken care of. If needed, you should set up reminders and notes around you to help you take care of yourself. Number 6. Optimize your to-do list with your goals. While it is very helpful to have to-do lists, sometimes they can hinder Sigmas from performing to the best of their abilities. Instead of being helpful, to-do lists might feel like chains that shackle Sigmas. To get the best out of a to-do list, it is advisable to directly connect your to-do list to your overall goal. This can look like several things, but most importantly, this should cut out the excessive, unnecessary points that won't help you reach your goal. Another thing to consider is to spread out your to-do list over a wider period. For instance, instead of daily to-do lists, make weekly lists instead. This will give you more flexibility in structuring your day while still completing the tasks ahead. As introverts, Sigmas rely on their internal energy, which means it can easily fluctuate. With some flexibility in your schedule, you can adjust how much or how little you complete on any given day. Number 7. Make a list of important things in your life. It is easy to get lost with the flow of others, especially when you are working on a group project. As competitive people, Sigmas might also be tempted to start multiple projects at once. However, this is not a healthy way to do things, especially for Sigmas. An exercise that Sigmas can do to make their schedule clearer is to make a list of the important things in your life. This list will look different from one person to another, but it is sometimes a necessary thing to do. Keep the list short, between 1 to 3 things. The list might consist of things like family, work, or even developing your hobby. Whenever you're tempted to start something new or feel overwhelmed, look back at the list that you made. Does this specific activity fit into one of the things you listed? If not, don't be afraid to say no or put it on the back burner until you can get to it. Number 8. Condense your workday. Sigmas may be tempted to stretch out their workday to fill out their entire day. Even though the task might take only 2 hours at most, it can quickly expand to days or even weeks if you let it. But that is a very tiring way to work. Why take so long to finish a task? Instead, give yourself less time per day to work on things, maybe 4 hours or so. This might sound counterintuitive, but if you concentrate on this short period of time to work on your project, you will find yourself to be more productive than before. Sigmas work better when they are focused on a certain task, and forcing this shorter time period on themselves helps them work harder and smarter to complete their task. As a bonus, they will then get so much extra time afterward to do other, more fun things. Number 9. Dedicate a block of time for thinking and creating. Sigmas need to have dedicated time to think and create. This is a period of time where they are free to express themselves or think about themselves and how they want to progress in life. While these are activities that we can do whenever, it is more beneficial when Sigmas carve out specific, uninterrupted time to do these types of activities. Set a block of time, or even a whole day if you need to. During this time, don't look at your emails, turn off all notifications, and just focus on your creation. This exercise will make you and others appreciate your time and give you more energy to finish your tasks. Number 10. Focus on one thing at a time. While most of us are doing multiple things at any period of time, Sigmas may find it easier to dedicate their time and energy to only one thing at a time. Even when they have multiple jobs and projects, it is best to block out time to only work on one project. The best way to do this may be to assign a task to each day and have nothing else scheduled for that day. If today is your day to work on your novel, don't let anything else distract you from that. If the day is meant for socializing, do that, and don't think about any unfinished business you may have. Multitasking may sound like the most productive thing in the world, but it may backfire and make you less productive. Consider focusing on one thing at a time instead.